The 2017 Oregon Wine Competition was maybe the toughest in the history of the event.
I think the 2017 Oregon Wine Experience brought into the forefront for me what all of Oregon is about. I think it was very special.
The competition, as it unfolded, really terrific. These people have lined this thing up beautifully, flawless in its operation and in its planning, which is everything in the world.
For the second year in a row, the competition was statewide and expanded.
We had a sizable increase in the participation. We went up to 350 wines approximately and 103 wineries participating. That's a 50% increase over last year. Regarding the entries, another statistic that's very interesting is 46 different varietals were entered into the competition. This shows the dynamic range of wines produced across Oregon's AVAs.
In my estimation, it's the most important judging that Oregon wines are involved in within the Northwest, because the competition is actually staged in the state of Oregon. And you have all these respected masters of wine that give the judging immediate credibility.
The judges this year included four masters of wine, and while most had tasted Oregon wines before, there were still some new experiences and surprises.
Struck me and impressed me about the wines that I've tasted over the last couple of days, the diversity of the styles and the number of grape varieties.
I was pretty impressed with the breadth of the wines. Obviously, a lot of work is being done, a lot of money has been invested, and I hope that these wines come out in larger quantities each year so that you can ship them to us.
So what varietals stood out to the judges this year?
Malbec. Malbecs really, really were super. I really dug them.
The varieties that really spoke to me over the past couple of days were, I guess, what we would term as alternative varietals in the U.S., and they were some of the brightest, shining, and most exciting, I felt.
While Pinot Noir and Chardonnay may still rule over the tasting rooms across the state, it's clear from the judges that every year Oregon's wine reputation is changing for the better.
It's not the Southern Oregon Wine Experience or the Willamette Valley Wine Experience. This is the Oregon Wine Experience, and this is what's going to bring people in and traveling in every direction, because people have such diverse taste. When they see that they can satisfy their appetite with Oregon wine, they're going to be very happy.
You get to go from one year to the next and just see that quality marching up. As we build up to it, it's just going to be really fun. My wife and I can't wait to come again, because we just love the people, we love the area.
While we focused on the greatness of the wines, we can't forget the perfection of the cause. All the proceeds of the Oregon Wine Experience go to the Children's Miracle Network and helping kids in our community.